Hello guys, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today I will going to demonstrate you a new instrument, that is function generator. So as we know, function generator is an instrument which is used to generate some functions such as a square wave function, sine functions, triangular functions, step functions and etc. So the order code for this kit is 192.041.49.63. So it is a two channel function generator with a bandwidth of 10 megahertz. So now I will going to give you brief description of its keys and its operation. So this is a power key to turn on or off the function generator. This is an align key which perform the phase alignment operation. This is a channel 1 output connector. So it is, and this key, output key, is used to control the channel 1 output. If you press this key, the output of channel 1 can be enabled. Similarly, this is a channel 2 output connector, and this is output key to enable the channel 2 output. This is a counter measurement signal input connector. This is a frequency counter key which enables or disables the frequency counter. These are the arrow keys. It is used to move cursor to select the digit to be edited when you use the knob to set the parameter. This is a knob. When you select a menu key in the interface, the knob can be used to move cursor down or up. It can also used to increase or decrease the value of the function parameter. It can be used to select the desired function also. This is a menu key. It enables the waveform mode selection interface. This is a home key which enables the main interface of the instrument. We also have some different function key. So this is a preset function key. It restores the instrument to its preset state. At most 10 state can be preset using this preset key. This is a lock key. It locks or unlocks the front panel keys and the touch screen. This is a trigger key. It is used for manual trigger to trigger the functions. This is a utility key. It is used to set the utility function parameter and system parameter such as a function generator sound, its language. So this is done by utility key. This is a store key. It stores or recalls the instrument state or user defined arbitrary waveform data. So this is a store key. This is a help local key. Using this key you can get the help information of any front panel key and LCD layout. This is an LCD of 4.3 inch TFT color LCD touch screen display. So this is a touch screen display. So now I will going to explain you working of this function generator. So first of all, connect the AC main supply to 230 volt. On this power on switch, wait for a minute. This function generator get on. Now I will going to give you the LCD layout. So this is a channel output configuration status bar. If I press this channel 1 output, this status bar get illuminated. When I press this channel 2 output key, this channel to status bar illuminated. These are the information setting symbols. So this symbols open the store interface. So this is an open, this is a store interface setting. This setting will open the utility interface. So using this utility interface, you can set the language, sound of this function generator. This setting will perform the channel copy function. So this will perform the channel copy function. This setting will perform the screen print operation. So using this symbol, if you touch this, the screen print can be taken. This is an right arrow key or touch key. So it allow you to slide right on the screen to switch to the waveform selection interface. So as I slide this right arrow, so we can move to the waveform selection interface. So using this interface, you can select the different waveforms. We have a different parameters of waveform. So this is an frequency parameter. So it will display the frequency of current waveform of each channel. Tap the frequency parameter input field. So to modify the parameter with pop-up numeric keypad. So by using this numeric keypad, we can modify this frequency. For example, I am setting this frequency at 2 kilohertz. So here frequency parameter at 2 kilohertz. Similarly, this is an amplitude parameter of waveform. So tap the amplitude parameter input field to modify the amplitude of waveform. So using this pop-up keypad, you can change the amplitude of waveform. For example, I am setting this amplitude at 10 voltage. So here amplitude of waveform is 10. This is an offset parameter of the waveform. It will display the DC offset of the current waveform of each channel. Similarly, this is the phase parameter of the waveform. It will display the phase of the current waveform of each channel. So this is an phase parameter. By tapping this phase parameter, you can also modify the phase of the waveform. So now I will going to show you different function waveform in the CRO using this function generator, and I will going to set the different parameters of the different function waveform. So for that, connect the channel 1 output connector of the function generator to the channel 1 output connector of the CRO. Press this output key. This will enables the channel 1 output. So in this function generator, I have set the parameter of frequency at 1 kilohertz. So you can see in the CRO, same frequency waveform 1 kilohertz is showing. Similarly, I have set the amplitude of the sine wave at 5 volt in the function generator. Same thing in the CRO is displaying. So in CRO, we are having a 5 volt sine wave. In this, the offset voltage at 0 volt. Similarly, the offset voltage of the CRO sine wave is at 0 volt. In this function generator, the phase of the sine wave at 0 degree. So similarly, in the CRO sine wave, the phase at 0 degree. Now I will going to modify the parameter of sine wave. So for that, touch this frequency and I am setting this frequency 5 kilohertz. So here I have set it the frequency 5 kilohertz. So same thing in the CRO sine wave, it is at 5 kilohertz. Now I am going to change the amplitude parameter of the sine wave. For example, I am taking the amplitude 10 volt. So here in the CRO, the amplitude of the sine wave is approximately at 10 volt. Now I am going to change the offset voltage of the sine wave. For example, I am setting the offset voltage 2 volt. So here sine wave getting shifting upward 2 volt. Similarly, I am changing the phase parameter of the sine wave. For example, I am setting the phase parameter 45 degree. So here phase of the CRO sine wave changed with 45 degree angle. So this is how I have changed the sine wave function parameter. Similarly, now I am taking the different function. So now I am taking the square wave from this function generator. So click on the square wave. So here in the CRO, the square wave is displaying. Now I am changing the parameter of this square wave using this function generator. For example, I have to change the frequency parameter of the square wave. For that, I have to touch this frequency blank. And for example, I am going to set this frequency parameter of square wave at 10 kilohertz. So here in the CRO, 10 kilohertz square wave is displaying. Similarly, I am changing the amplitude of this square wave using this function generator. For example, I am setting this amplitude at 5 volt. So here we have a square wave of amplitude 5 volt. Now I am changing the offset voltage of the square waveform. So for that, I have to click on this square wave blank. Now set the offset voltage at 5 volt. So as I set the offset voltage 5 volt, the square wave gets shift upward. You can see here, before square wave is here, when I set it the offset voltage at 5 volt, the square wave gets shifted upward. So this is an offset voltage setting. Now I am going to changing the phase of the square wave. For example, I am setting the phase at 90 degree. So here phase of the square wave get changed. So this is all how I set the square wave parameters. Using this function generator, you can also select many waveforms, such as I have to select the modulations waveform. So in this function generator, we have a amplitude modulation waveform, FM waveform, PM waveform, ASK, FSK, PSK and PWM waveform. In this, we also have a sweep function waveform. So in this we have a linear graph, log graph, step graph. So using this sweep functions, you can select the different graph. Similarly, we have a burst function in this function generator of n cycles, infinite cycles, gated cycles. So this is the burst function in this function generator. We also have a advanced function in this function generator. So it having the PRBS, RS232, sequences, etc. So for example, I have to select the modulation waveform. So I have to click on this modulation. And example, I have to select the amplitude modulation waveform. So here I have having the amplitude modulation waveform. Similarly, I can set the different parameters of this AM wave. For example, I have to select the FM waveform, and I can also set the different parameter of this AM waveform. So this is how you have seen the different functions of this function generator. So if you want to add the channel to output, so connect this BNC cable to the channel 2 output connector and press this key to enable the output of channel 2. So here both the channel, here second channel output of channel 2 get illuminated. So this is how this function generator works. So this is how function generator works. Thank you for watching this video. For other queries, you can contact Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Thank you.